Mrs. Callender, I found a letter yesterday.
What sort of letter?
It was addressed to Mr. Buscombe from Matron Bottomley. She sent him here.
Hetty, what are you trying to tell me?
Samuel Buscombe isn't who he claims to be. His name's Charles. He's your son.
My son.
I know where he lives.